shoes off if I want.
Hey guys, welcome back again to another video. And you guys, just today I shared an hack on how you can use glycolic acid for bum acne or bum pimples, because I don't know what you call it basically. And I have seen some people ask me questions about getting this and it's been too harsh on their skin and they don't know what to do with it. So there are a lot of hacks, or there are a lot of things that you can do with glycolic acid aside from using it on your face. So yesterday I shared one and I decided to share the other one today as well, because someone has asked me before. So you guys, if you have this particular one, if you have this particular one and you know you have dark underarm, because I know some people, it is okay and very much okay for you to have or experience a little darkness on your armpits, but I think when you get to a stage where it is too dark, you no longer feel comfortable with it and you're looking for something that you can use to get rid of it, and you don't know what to use, or you are being scared, because I know there are some things that we use on our armpit that even makes it darker. Sometimes waxing, sometimes shaving makes it go darker as well. So if you know you have this at home, be it you're using it on your face or you are not using it on your face, I want you to know that you can as well use this particular one on your armpits, because it is really going to help you. This is a glycolic acid. This is going to help you shed off the dead skin there and make you look more brighter, and it is very, very okay and safe. So you should not be experiencing any type of itching or any other reaction when you use it. This is very, very safe. So if you buy it for your face and you no longer use it because you kind of feel like it is too harsh on your face and you want to dash it out, maybe you can have a routine today and not dash it out, because this can absolutely work for your armpit and other things, because I shared that one yesterday. If you have not watched that video, you can as well go and watch that one. So if you want to use this, use it like the same way you use normal glycolic acid on your face. You just put drops of this on a pad and then rub it under your armpit, and then after rubbing it on your armpit, then you get the best deodorant for you. If I will recommend for you, sometimes I use this particular Dove one. If I do not have this one, then I will recommend the Harm and Armor for you to use, because I think the two work hand in hand. But if I am to go for, because I have tried the Harm and Armor before and I have tried this before, but I kind of feel like I prefer the combination of this particular one and the Harm and Armor. So, but if you know you don't have as well and you have other ones, this one as well is very, very good, but the Harm and Armor makes the effect very fast than this one. So if you know you have it at home and you don't know what to do with it, or you don't want to use it on your face, or you have been trying to get rid of your dark armpit and you don't have an idea of what to use, I know there are sometimes they'll tell you to use a cream on your armpit and whatever, and sometimes it works for some people while it reacts on some people. So all these ones are very, very safe. It is a chemical exfoliant, so you should know it's not going to react on your armpit. Or if you have this and you get any deodorant that you know it works for you, or if you don't have an idea of the one to go for, you can go for this one as well, because this one's very, very cheap. Or you go for the other one, Harm and Armor as well. I'll put the picture on the screen for you in case you don't know it. So you can go for any of the two and it's going to help you with your dark armpit. So these are several ways that you can use your glycolic toner for your face, for your armpit, for your bum acne and all of that. It works so well. It is a chemical exfoliant that does not give any other part of your body any reaction, because I know it reacts on some people's face and some people have really complained to me. So, but you can use it any other way around so that you don't waste your money. So this is another hack for you to get rid of your dark underarm. If you have been wondering on how to do it, then you can do it this particular way. So you guys, thank you so much for coming on my channel today. I'll definitely see you guys in my next video. Bye.